capacities, it seems to me. Certainly, I'm wearing bits and pieces of purple of different shades this afternoon as a representative of the university. I'm here as a Durham man as well, and here as a curious visitor to Ushaw. The first time I saw it was about 7 years ago, and the question on everyone's lips, the words on everyone's lips were, what on earth are we going to do with Ushaw? And it just seemed to be a burden. It doesn't seem to be that any longer. The sun is shining, it's a bright day, and it feels as though there's a future. When I was growing up, it wasn't difficult. In fact, it was so easy to accept the fact that music was forever available on a daily basis at school, at church, wherever it might have been. We all partook of music, and music was made available for us and to us. I'm thrilled to think that Durham school children are being served so readily and so happily in this way. This place, I've seen this happen with other buildings, but very different purposes. But music brought into a place that has been dormant for quite a considerable period of time, as has been the case here. Music puts life back into a place. And the young people that will come here and study music and learn music and find out about what music is will bring that life back to it. And that's the wonderful contribution that music can make, one of the wonderful contributions that music can make. It can soothe troubled breasts and do all kinds of things as well. So all of these things, the balm of music, will be here very, very shortly, and that gives me enormous pleasure and satisfaction to think that Durham is doing that and recognizes the need for it. And Ushaw, 18 million pounds worth later, whatever you may be, is just a very exciting prospect of what this secret village, as it seemed to me, used to be, is now opening up and having such a welcome and open policy. It's a very exciting time. So, without further ado, I'm wasting my voice and I need to keep a little bit of it just for the moment. I have great pleasure in removing this rather wonderful piece of material and declaring this project